7 inches. We're coming out, we have some new stuff. We have 6 total on 2 EPs. You can get at the table back there. This one's on the one that our friend from Triple B Records put out. Any of you guys? Have any of you ever seen the first Rocky movie, Rocky 1? Yeah? Well, this song's about that movie. A lot of people don't realize that they don't really stop to ponder the fact, I hate to give a spoiler here to those of y'all who didn't see it, but Rocky loses that fight. He doesn't win that first battle against Apollo Creed. And the movie still stands as one of the greatest success stories ever put to film, because sometimes it's not about victory. It's about giving it everything you fucking have. It's about your moment of truth. This song is about you versus you, Bold and the Beautiful. I'm gonna go to the hospital. guys are so great. This is amazing. That song is called Pop Committed. That might be sort of a confusing title to some of you. It's a poker term. It's a term in the game of poker where you've invested so much into a particular situation that you reach a point where you can't turn back. Or even if you only have 1% chance of being right, you have to see it through to the end. And it applies to certain things that this band has believed in for a very long time, that in some places, some circles in the scene is very unpopular. Now that's when you really figure out what you're made of. That's when you really, you know, have to face these fucking cliches about standing your ground. When you have to stand up for something, even when it's unpopular, even when it's just you, because you just know in your heart of hearts that it's right. You can stand all by yourself if you have to.
Okay.
Thanks. So, I don't want this to come off wrong. I'm trying to tell some sob story about this band. This is an extremely lucky band. But it's always been a little hard for us to find some consistency in a lot of the places that we travel through. And I'm sure a large part of that is just how fucking long we've been around. And I don't think, I can't think of many bands that I would have been able to stay caring about through 15 years of the same songs in an album. And no way am I complaining that there are places that every time we roll through, we cross our fingers. But this city of yours has, for some reason, never been one since our first trip out here to play at Detroit Fest, Michigan Fest, in, I think, 1997. This is one of the few places, like back home in Worcester or in Orange County, that we just know we can fucking count on for a banger. We want to thank all of you guys for that so very, very much. For your years of support, for our friends who've been here for years, and there's some people up front here who told me they were seeing us for the very first time. And really, I just don't want you to think that it goes unnoticed on us. Those nights at Static Age, and this crazy shit like this, that H2O show, thank you all so, so much. And I am kind of tied all together. This is another new song that I wrote about my inability to let go of certain things in my life because age or time maybe dictates that I'm supposed to. But when we have places like this, when we just can look at a moment and know that a fucking Monday night in Detroit is going to be probably better than any other night we're going to spend this whole summer. And this is very, very hard to let go. This is another new song. It's called The Young and the Restless. We'll be right back. this time, thank all the bands tonight. What a show. Thank you to Darren Out. Give it up. I was so happy to get a chance to check out Build and Destroy. I had no idea. I was in the dark on that. Thank you guys, incredible. I'm sure their demos are long gone, but try and get your hand on one when you can. And then the tour, it's day two. We trucking across this country in dead of summer. Please, please give it up for those LA boys. 6131 Records, they got a new LP, Alpha and Omega. And then them boys from the rough and tumble streets of Portland fucking Maine, the realest, the hardest, cool head! And from the sunny port town of Baltimore, please put them together for Trapped Under Ice! I don't even have to tell you, I watched it, you already know. We got a couple more. The show is getting restless. What's up? New Jersey Housewives off tonight? We're fucking up your night? We'll get you home.
My fucking boobs are killing me.
We'll get you home.
Let's go.
Thank you.